It's beginning to look a lot like Vlogmas.
Love that.
What's up, everybody? It's the last Vlogmas. It's like we're excited,
but
sad.
I know.
We're excited because it's the most Christmas of them all.
I know.
Because right now it's Christmas Eve and we're wrapping presents.
Well, what we were saying is kind of sucks about, like, Vlogmas is so special and it's really fun, but every year we are focused on Vlogmas the entire month that we don't really get to, like, enjoy the Christmas season.
But you can enjoy it, but you just, like, well, sort
next
of.
Time, you know
we
what?
We should be doing more Christmassy things.
We do.
But
I think with COVID, it was a little bit less.
I think other years we'd, like, we include, like, this year we did the Christmas tree and stuff pre-Vlogmas.
So yeah.
Remember the other Christmases totally. We went and bought decor and stuff?
I know, that's not fair for me to blame it on Vlogmas.
But yeah, it's not Vlogmas' fault. It's not y'all's fault.
No, sorry, I know, push your bitch.
It's more of like, we need to be doing more Christmassy things.
Yeah, it's on us.
But it is very consuming. It's way more consuming than people think, and it's also way more consuming than like a standard office job.
Yeah.
Like definitely. It's like a
because you're recording
thing.
All day, every day, and you're editing for the next day. For the that day.
Before.
So you're pretty much taking up all the time, 24/7. So actually doesn't even really leave that much time for activities.
Right. Well, unless the activities you're doing are the ones you're filming, which is how it would be.
Yeah.
But you're just left with less time to do activities because...
Or like see people, like have a social life.
You're editing
life
and doing all that. Right. Anyway, regardless, it's like it was such a fun time for us. Like Vlogmas is so fun.
It is really fun. And I feel like I always feel... really close to you guys. That sounds really weird.
Should but I help?
What do you
or
mean?
Should I just watch you do them all?
Do your presents.
I really want to.
Why?
You're better at wrapping.
I know, you kind of aren't good at wrapping.
Yeah, I'm not good. You need to wrap it
You give me your moral support.
Okay.
I'm
good at crafts.
You're good
I should
at,
be a good wrap.
You should be good at stuff like this.
Okay.
You're very so detail way, oriented.
I got my little nephew's travel bingo.
I got him Candyland.
We got him Candyland, and I don't know if you saw this, but I got them slime putty.
I saw that. I think that's a good
one. I thought it was good.
Yeah, they'll probably like that.
I don't know. They might have something like this. They might even have Candyland. They might have travel bingo.
We actually went to Target the other day, which was our fault, but all the wrapping paper was gone. But we actually got some, I mean, this is decent.
I think that's cool.
It's cute. It's kind of good for like a guy.
Pretty chill. I kind of want to use the pink ones for my parents.
I wanted to use red stars for them.
Oh, okay.
But what do you think?
That's fun.
The stars are so cute. That was my favorite one. But it's, I actually may not cover the boxes we got them because it was like the more expensive, like shiny one, so.
But she got more than one.
It's cute. And I don't know why. Oh, I was saying that Vlogmas, I always feel really like so much closer to the like the, you guys who are watching because I get to hear from you so much more like with all of like the giveaway entries and stuff like I feel like I'm getting to learn who you guys are by reading all of like your comments and it gives me more like ideas about who you are
as people. one of the giveaways we did last year entries that we didn't do this year is what's your occupation.
Oh, it was lovely.
I know. We should have done that this year. Oh, hey, Goose.
Oh, hi, buddy. How are you guys? Goose is doing better.
He's doing a little bit better.
A little bit better. Goose is eating again. He ate a whole dinner tonight, voluntarily. And so that is a good sign, because he wasn't eating for, he probably didn't eat for like a week.
Goose,
your spine is showing. Oh, he wants to get in here.
Oh, okay.
This is the wrapping area, though, Goose. You can't all lay down here.
Where's the scissors?
Right here. But I used to, did you know one of my jobs was at a toy store in high school? And it was a toy store where like there was kids' birthday parties and everything. And they always had like really, really good wrapping. Like had a wrapping station and like with like ribbons and like tissue and like all this fun stuff.
Excuse me, Goose.
Anyway, so when I started working there as like a wrapper, it was actually, that was probably actually my first job because I don't think you could technically, yeah, like I don't think I think I just like helped. I didn't work for free, did I? Like it might have been one of those things where you're too young and you just kind of like do a job to get experience kind of.
Was it a family friend?
No. Maybe I made money. I can't remember. I'll have to ask my mom.
You wrapped presents for free?
Well, I don't think I did. I'll have to ask my mom about that.
I wouldn't.
You wouldn't do that. No, I know. But no, because you know how I'm like kind of crafty? Like I like, you know, creative things. I like was obsessed with the wrapping station. And I thought it was like the coolest thing ever. Like I loved all the papers and like it was kind of like crafts. You know?
I feel you.
And so I was really passionate about the wrapping, and they taught us everything, like how to line up the edges and like fold over the paper and everything. And so that's why I learned my pro wrapping skills. And we learned lots of ribbon tricks too. But we don't have any ribbon. I'm embarrassed about it. But I told you, we went to Target and there wasn't anything. But ribbon is key. You can really make a present look good with ribbon. Talking your ear off. This always happens to you. You get really focused when you do things. You don't talk.
Maybe you talk at night and I talk in the morning.
Yeah. You do, huh? Can I have the scissors?
Yes, ma'am.
Babe, what do you even what's the strategy here?
Just let me.
Hey, user. What's up, dude? How's your leg feeling? Huh? It's Christmas Eve, so I think you're feeling better. Jesus sent you some healing.
I just realized I didn't get Goose any presents for Christmas.
Goose, we didn't get you no presents. We got you pain pills. That's a good present.
Those are great.
Those are good presents. They make you happy.
Make you feel good, Goose. Just don't get addicted.
He wants a kiss. Really? Yeah, do you think dogs can get addicted to pain pills?
Again, I don't know. Probably they're reliant, maybe.
Oh. This is the wrapping culture.
Anyway, reflecting on this Vlogmas, this was probably, I had the most fun during this Vlogmas.
Yes.
But the least amount of Christmas spirit.
Same. But I think
not spirit, just like the least amount of Christmas, like.
I think that was kind of COVID.
The least amount of like Christmas things. I felt I had really positive and good spirit that you would feel on Christmas.
Yeah.
But.
I'm just excited for 2021. I have a feeling it's going to be a really good year. Don't you?
Yeah, there's actually a clip from last year, Vlogmas.
We said that. No, in our goals. We said 2020, we have
like
a feeling.
2020 is the year. No, it was in Vlogmas.
It was?
Yeah, we were sitting like right here.
God.
Deja vu, holy cow. We were like right here. I'll try to find the clip. We said 2020 is going to be a good year. But truly, I think because of just everything that's happened this year, I hope.
I know.
That. This is like more, this is probably a different hope than what you're expecting. I hope that we as a human race come together. Like this is the first thing that's happened in the entire world.
Yeah.
In a long, long,
and
long
we're
time
all
that
just
everyone
like...
has gone through together. And I hope that it has made this world a better place. Not just because of COVID, but because of everything that's happened, maybe due to COVID, or just everything that took place in 2021. A lot of hate this year.
Yeah.
But also, because of COVID, hopefully everyone was like brought you closer together. Like that's my hope. I hope this year coming up, everyone's able to look what happened in 2020 and say, I want that shit to happen ever again.
I know.
And I think we need to come together as a people. It's my thinking. good morning, boys and girls.
And puppies.
Animals alike. It is Christmas morning. Merry Christmas. Julia is making some coffee.
Couldn't do anything about it.
We're tired. We're really tired.
So tired. Well, we were wrapping presents till 1 a.m.
Yeah, that wasn't smart.
Merry Christmas.
I kind of fell off last night.
Yeah.
Pause.
Still waking up, I feel like. We applied some skincare. Goose is immobile, but doing better, actually. We're seeing lots of improvement. I'm going to do our little stockings. I need a little tripod. Goose, do you want to come watch the stockings? We would absolutely love for you to be a part of it. We would love if you were a part of our stocking exchange. Goose and presents. Alright, so is the fire on? Oh yeah. We didn't do crazy presents this year. Because I don't know. Hunter and I never, well actually we have in the past done like presents, but we just decided this year for some reason we were both like, you know what? There's like, I don't know. We were just like, want to just keep it chill. We had such busy November, December. We were like, don't want to put pressure on like getting each other gifts. Like, why don't we just do something fun? I was like, why don't we just do stockings? It's easy. Like, you can do two small things and like fill something. So we just got, I think, each other a couple of things. So wait, wearing your hat?
Yeah, why not?
How cute.
It's Christmas.
Oh, man. Good morning. Merry Christmas.
I know.
It's... You're watching this the day after Christmas, so we hope everyone had a good Christmas.
Yeah.
But Merry freaking Christmas.
I know. Merry Christmas.
What a day. What a day.
Fun.
What a day to celebrate.
Okay, I want to give you my stocking.
Okay, I want to give you my stocking.
You go first.
No, you go first. Okay, I'll go first.
It's fuzzy.
I saw these last night. You're so good. These little sugar fina, the sugar lips.
Mm-hmm.
Like the sour sugar lips.
Are you excited for yourself?
Yeah, I was like, those are cute. I didn't really do anything like that. Ooh. Is this face wash?
Do you know what it is?
Is it the, my...
$100 scrub that you always steal from me?
Yeah. Thank you. This is actually perfect.
Yeah.
I use it as face wash.
I know, which is not what you're supposed to use it as.
Mm. Come on, Wobbles. I've been calling them Wobbles.
Perfect. Now you're in.
Hey, buddy. Good morning. Good morning. Merry Christmas.
You are in there. Good Christmas. Okay. Again, keep going.
Okay. Ooh, nice. Some H&M rings.
Mm-hmm.
Little accessories.
Yeah.
You know I like this stuff.
I know.
You're perfect. Thank you. Am I that bad with reactions? I might be.
It's okay.
Oh, nice. Some silvers.
Mm-hmm.
Are they like the same similar packs?
Yeah, just so you can, you know.
Some stackaronis.
Play around with them.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's a good stocking stuffer, right?
Perfect. Chocolate almonds, my favorite. Yeah.
Oh, Goose is
okay, so you want to open the stocking with me?
You put your nose in that stocking, that's funny.
Don't get too far in there, Goose. These are actually my favorite. I love chocolate almonds. Ooh, hair ties. I actually have been needing some of these.
These are Hunter's favorite hair ties.
See, Julia steals these from me. She's all
I do. I got
she's
some.
All on my ass about this, but like these go missing like in a week.
They're the best hair ties for me.
The best.
They're like them. Elastic. I don't even, well, all hair ties are elastic, but.
They're really good. They're the perfect amount of stretch. They really form to like, you know, how much thickness you need.
Yeah, I got like 5 packs.
Nice. So,
like,
that's perfect.
Just don't wanna run out.
Okay, lastly.
Yeah.
What is the grand finale? Ooh. Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Imrys. This is like, I gotta have more of this.
I know.
This is like a good, like.
I love it.
Just like keeping this there, like in the background.
This is Hunter's cologne.
I switch my colognes a lot, but this is one that I always like keep on tap. And it's the Maison Francis Kurt Dijon Paris. Amorous.
So good.
Yeah, it's really, really good. Thanks, baby.
Yeah.
That was really good.
It's a good song.
You're like really good with like stuff like this.
Yay!
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
that's
you,
fun.
Babe.
That's fun, Chris. That's
okay. Your turn.
Are these yours?
Yeah, those are for you. Those
okay.
Two.
So, we'll do. Oh wait. Oh yeah, that's in there. Okay.
What? Okay.
Okay, so I do my stocking?
Yeah, except... Oh,
this is not your stocking.
Can you sit? Can you sit, buddy? Just do, like, maybe the top couple things, like that one.
This is for you. It's animal shampoo.
She already saw this one, but it's Aesop dog shampoo.
That's really nice. What a great gift. That's a really good idea, actually.
It looks like Noah's on the front.
You left it just, like, right in the front seat so I could see it, though.
I know. I totally messed that up.
That's a really good gift.
Okay, so be careful. Which one is that? The big one?
It's like a candle.
Yeah, grab the big one. Okay. So this was also yours the whole time, too, but I was trying to play it off as if it was my mom's.
Oh.
Yeah. Because okay. I didn't want you to know. That was, like, the main gift I went in there for you, but...
Yum.
Yeah, I left them in the front seat of the car, good. And then she got in the front seat, and I was like, shoot, she saw her gift.
Mmm, that smells so good.
Yeah, I smelled a bunch of them.
Love it.
I thought you would like this one.
It's like a leathery woody. I love that.
I thought it'd be, like, good for, like, this time of year.
I love it.
Okay, so now really I think nice. I need you to move on. There's stuff in here more.
Okay.
But one of the items... Actually, you can go for that item.
Okay.
And then you gotta leave the rest in there until the end. So... I know you struggle with like with natural deodorant.
I do.
You always have not that she stinks or anything like that, but she struggles with finding a natural deodorant that she likes.
That works,
and this one had a lot of reviews online, so I was like, oh, okay, she might like this one. And I haven't even smelled it yet. Like it might smell terrible. If it does, I'll take it.
Smells really good. Smells like lavender, but typically lavender things don't.
But
really work.
There was a lot of reviews on this one. It was like a really popular one online, and it was an expensive one.
All right.
So,
fingers crossed. I bought one the other day.
What's it called? McCund?
Underarmed.
Underarmed Supernatural Goods, maybe, is the brand.
I like that it's lavender.
But it's lavender and eucalyptus. Packaging is nice.
Yeah.
All right, so now move on to that because this will give that away. So.
Okay. The wrapping's good.
Not really.
It is.
You can make fun of it all you want. It is bad.
You gotta do a little less tape so people have openings.
I know.
You did not!
Yeah.
Hunter!
It's not that big of a deal, but...
Oh my god! An iPad! That's so exciting! I had no idea!
She had no idea. I thought you knew. I got it when we were at North Park that day.
I had no idea!
I said I had to go get my chargers.
Yeah.
So I went ahead and bought a charger, but I put that in the bag, and I had my sweatshirt in the bag. Remember?
I didn't even think about it.
Yeah.
If you had given me any sort of hint, I maybe would have picked up on it.
She made a comment. She made a comment like maybe...
Oh my god, I'm so happy!
Maybe like a month or two ago that you were like... And I've been thinking, like, we should probably get an iPad at some point, but then you showed the interest, like, I want an iPad.
Yeah.
And I was like, perfect.
How cool. Oh my god, I'm so thankful. It's you got big storage, too.
Yeah, it's like the next biggest one.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah.
I'm so happy about that.
Really?
I love
that.
Good. I love being surprised, too, because I always guess everything. That's so exciting. Yay!
Oh, I love seeing you surprised.
I'm really happy.
My goodness.
And then this one?
Yeah.
That was cool. Oh, perfect.
Perfect. It makes it like a laptop.
Like a keyboard. So, yeah, because what I like to do at night is... online shop on the couch.
I really wrapped that thing, didn't I?
Yeah, you really wrapped it. And so having like a keyboard option is nice if I want to do emails or something.
Well, see this one, it stays like that.
Oh, that's
so
cool.
You can just type and it's like, it stays in position.
Sweet.
So.
I love it.
It's a good one.
It's like really nice. Oh my god, wow, what a nice Christmas surprise.
Yay.
That is lovely.
I'm so happy.
Thank you so much. I'm really happy
about
that.
Yeah, of course.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a good stocking stuffer. This is like a little pen.
The iPad pen. You know what I was thinking, like, I know you needed not, you have like a really janky iPad, like the old ones.
So
like one of the
janky.
First generation iPads, and so do I. Our iPads are pretty bad.
They're really bad.
I thought you could take that on trips when travels opened up again.
Yeah.
And I thought, like, I know it'd make your life easier with thumbnails, because she makes all of our thumbnails. So when I say like, oh, it'd be good for us, I mean like, it'd be good for our channel, but helpful for her because she can make the thumbnails on there. And you can like write on there. It would just make it like a lot easier. You can have your pictures from your iPhone like on there and just like changes
the
game.
That's so cool.
So I think you can do a lot there and just have like a nice like, just a nice tech thing.
Totally.
And that's when you were talking about, I think in a vlog, I was like, I want to change our tech in 2021.
Yeah.
I had already got that for you. And so I didn't want you to keep thinking about like, oh, and I want this, I want that. I just wanted to
I got to get a case for
Shut up about it. That's a case.
That is the case?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good.
We should maybe put it on though in a little bit.
Okay. Oh, well, mine are nothing like
it's
that.
It's okay. No, it's okay.
Okay.
Then I do want to get you one of those purses.
Okay.
It's not like a, no, don't worry about it. Like, this is good. Just like, okay.
Okay.
Can I have both? No, I want to get you one. But I want you to, I know we weren't doing like bigger gifts.
I know.
But
well, that big gift.
I know, it's semi-big. But I want you to, like, if you were to get one purse, I didn't want to go and get like the YSL one if you really wanted that
Bottega
one.
Yeah. I don't know. I've been thinking about it.
Ooh, yummy.
Yeah. I was like,
hey. Rosemary pecans.
Fish ribbons on the side.
That's so good.
Right?
Wow.
I was like, Hunter, these are Hunter.
Did you try them?
Not yet. I haven't even opened them.
Okay, let's open them.
Yeah. And sugar? Still good.
Good, almost more of a breakfast. Because it's sugary. Like,
it's kind of good, actually.
It's sweeter.
And that was
it's really subtle.
Combo, which is good because it'd be too powerful.
Mm-hmm.
A combo of your two favorite things.
So good.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Yeah. And it's the last one.
I love you. You're so good at like stocking stuffers. You really are.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
These are
copper cubes.
They're like flavored ice cubes, blood orange, ginger,
oh,
and you drop one in your whiskey.
That's really cool.
And it like flavors it, and I already put two in the freezer so you could try it.
Really?
Yeah. Like if you want to do it today at Christmas or something.
That's such a cool thing. What a good idea.
Right? I don't know if they'll be good, but we could try them.
And they're all blood orange burnt ginger.
Mm-hmm.
They're all the same.
There were different flavors, but this was the best.
No, sure. I know, yeah, for sure. I didn't know if it was like some were blood orange, some were ginger. It's all blood orange ginger.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
Yeah. That was cool.
I think if there was more than one flavor in the box, you'd be almost
overwhelmed
on what to pick.
Mm-hmm.
This is amazing. This is such a good idea.
Right?
Like, I love the idea as someone coming up with this, but I love the idea that you did that for me for Christmas.
Good.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good job, baby.
That was a good Christmas.
Good job. I love you.
I love you too. That was fun.
Mm-hmm.
I love you too. That was fun.
Cheers for Christmas.
Cheers for Christmas. Good presents. Do you have a sugar lips?
I'm glad we went kind of simple this year.
Me too.
Like, it's less pressure.
It's kind of more fun.
Yeah, it's more fun. And I wish I would have taken the stockings a little bit more seriously and got you more stocking gifts.
That's
so
okay.
So I'm sorry about that.
Oh my god, no, you hit it out of the park. I thought your stocking stuffers were good.
But you can also have like fun with it if you have more time.
Yeah.
And if you're by yourself more.
Like the chocolate covered almonds
or
rosemary pecans. I know. Mm-hmm. That's why I was like, when you were gone, I was like, this is my only chance.
Yeah.
We needed to switch.
But did you do all that one? Oh, that's when you went to the mall.
Yeah. Okay, gotta change.
Alright, y'all. Well, Merry Christmas. We're gonna try to take you with us as much as we can today. We never want to like make anyone feel awkward in our families like by putting it on film, but I think my family's okay with that today, so we're gonna do a little bit of that. Not sure everything. We'll have our own like private Christmas as well, but we'll take you with us as much as we can.
Alrighty, bring my green boohoo sweatsuit for Christmas. Hunter and I have never gotten Christmas pajamas. I don't know why, but we never do that. Thank you, Goozer. Do you like this? I need to get up all the presents, okay, for a perfect family. All the presents. All right. Merry Christmas to me. I started my period on Christmas Eve. It's lovely, and I got a little lip balm from Elf. Put in there. These are really good with coffee, by the way.
The rosemary. I'm gonna take the bag over to my parents' house.
All right, now we're about to go. We need to leave that. Oh, shit. We're like late already. As Christians, we obviously celebrate Christmas and the meaning behind Christmas, which is that Jesus was born on Christmas Day. And no matter what your religion is, where you're from, what you believe, or anything like that, we want you to feel love on a day like today. I mean, the whole year, obviously, we want you to feel like loved and accepted. That's like one of the biggest mission statements behind the channel we have, is a place you can come and get away from like everything that's in the world that tells you you can't do something, or something that's stressful in your life. Like, you can come and feel accepted, you can relax, you can kind of distract yourself from like everything else and feel loved and enjoy like what we're producing for you, or just enjoy what we're doing. And so on a day like today, the meaning of Christmas for us is that Jesus was born on Christmas Day, and that represents love in so many ways. And so regardless mm-hmm. of what your religion is, we want you to feel love today mm-hmm. and know that you'll always be accepted when you come to our channel and be a part yes. of the family. So
that's what Jesus is all about.
Exactly.
And regardless of what you view Christians as, because a lot of people are very like religious and actually make you feel mm-hmm. like you're being judged by them, like that's not who Jesus is, so don't be mistaken.
We're very much against religion, in the sense of religion is just, once again, another divide and another set of rules that people follow and judge each other for not being a part of their religion and all this. It's a divide. In our mind is just like, love everyone despite who they are, what they are, where they're from, what they believe. And
well, that's like who Jesus is.
Right. And so although we're not perfect, we're not saying, oh, we just love and accept everyone. It's like, no, that's our goal to. We try to.
Yeah.
And we want
he does.
You all to know that that's like,
Jesus.
Like, no, totally. And that's the whole point of like following Jesus, is following the way he lived his life
mm-hmm.
and how he loved everybody. Okay. And that's what we're celebrating on Christmas. That's what we've always kind of celebrated
totally.
Since we've been together.
And even if you like don't believe or you think if he's crazy or we're crazy or whatever, that doesn't matter either. Like,
right.
Still, like,
the message in general is like, just love people. And I know it sounds so cliche, but just like, be a good person,
be cool, kind, and love
everyone.
But if you don't know Jesus, you should check him out, because he's pretty cool.
Yeah, Jesus is a good dude.
He's really nice.
All right.
Really nice.
All right, we are at my parents' house. We all just had like a little meal together. My mom made cinnamon rolls and like a breakfast casserole, like egg, sausage, cheese casserole, and some potato. Had the whole layout here in her kitchen. This is her island. Actually, we should probably give a tour of her house at some point. Their house is really unique. But yeah, had a little spread. We all finished up. And now we're opening presents. So, my brother's twins are opening presents first.
Hey, buddy. Hi, buddy. Is that a tickle book?
They're so little.
Mommy!
That's like as big as you guys.
Look, Daddy's
dog. Whoa. Cute. That
is
so cool.
Is
Audrey,
high five.
Sorry, is Audrey opening his gifts right
well,
now?
I should open this one, but who are these?
This one is from Chandler.
Too.
He wants it too.
Thanks, Chan.
Welcome.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Can I open it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Is that Dodger?
Yeah.
Where's the word?
Oh my goodness, look at that, buddy.
Wow.
It's a mini basketball.
Oh my goodness, you're going to be a basketball.
That is so
cool. On to the next.
Remember you look at it for a while and you see that?
Did you go
up
to the person?
Say thank you.
Dodger, look
right.
Look.
Thank you.
I know, aren't they?
Got some slime.
Awesome. I love that.
Feel it,
I've never actually touched it. Oh, it's so cool.
You can never
touch
me.
Oh my god.
Feel it, Daddy.
It's so cute.
It's always the most fun whenever you felt slime the first time.
Can I feel it? Oh my.
It's probably just Hunter hasn't done
Oh, Brody's like, no.
Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, look, it's different.
It's like, a new one.
Look, it's a peppermint.
Oh, a new bad guy.
Oh, good, it's an upgraded version, Hunter.
What do you tell him?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, no, seriously, like ours is really busted up. Like the box is like all.
Yeah. Okay, good, perfect.
That's a different one. Oh! Swan, could you get it out? Get all of it out. It's out. Turn off the light, tell them to see it light up.
Oh, it's during the day, so we can't tell.
Is that glow in the dark?
I think so.
I think.
Yeah, they're gonna love that.
Yeah.
It's gonna drop!
Oh yeah, is that-
Doctor, what's happening?
No, don't die.
No, yeah, we don't throw that around.
Is your hand gross? Oh, it is.
Oh, is it?
It's copper. Right. Spread
your box! Oh, it's lighter than I thought.
Yeah.
Oh, but it's 6. Does it leave residue on your hands?
Yes.
Yes.
It'll all come off, right?
Yeah, sure. I want it.
Just like it.
Okay, Holly, you want to explain what you did? The concept?
So the whole idea was, so for your stockings this year, what I did was, there's I did one for January all the way, so it was supposed to be one per month. But I want y'all to open them all now because I messed up and I put something for January in like a later date. So
cute. But I love that idea.
So do we need to open an order?
Yeah, open them in order.
Okay. Sleigh bells are ringing out by the sea, sending a message of love and sympathy. Oh my god.
Keith is gonna be practicing
all day. He's so focused. Hunter got a present too big to open, so we gotta go to the garage.
That was Hunter.
Wow.
Yeah.
Hunter, nice. Thank goodness. You really need that, Hunter.
I know.
Like, badly.
Yeah. I know.
Yeah.
It's gonna be like that. It'll never be like that.
Never.
It'll start like that.
Oh, it's like grip underneath. It's funny.
This is perfect. I need this bad.
Very cool. Organized. Totally. That's perfect.
Well, thank you. That's the key for it to pop.
Cool.
Thank you.
Oh, look, it has little plugs and everything. They're sweet. Oh, that's nice.
All right, we went home and changed after our Christmas morning.
We like showered and changed and just kind of took a slow getting ready. And
it's like a lovely morning. I had so much fun.
It was so much fun.
Why is Christmas so happy?
It was probably like one of the better Christmases.
It was.
For sure, like just hanging out with everyone and like getting to see it. I felt so much joy.
So did I. Yeah. So much. You can feel the spirit.
And it wasn't like, it's like we see those like immediate 6 family members. A bit,
yeah,
but today just felt good.
It's just like different, like under, you know, everyone's working and schedules, and like Christmas you just all get to like have fun and get to give each other gifts, and that's really cool. So we had so much fun. Now we changed and we're on our way to Hunter's aunt's house, where we're gonna do a little lunch with some family and play games and just have a little evening. So we're so excited.
Yeah.
Just continue the day of fun.
Yeah.
I am so tired.
All still within like state law, you know, and everything like that regarding COVID. Like,
yeah, of course.
We're following the state law protocols. So just so everyone is clear there.
Yeah.
And doesn't cause any
commotion
or confusion or accusations. Just know we are following the law. Sorry.
So yeah.
What's up, everybody? It's Sunday. It's Sunday after Christmas. What was Christmas on Friday?
Yeah.
So we did a lot of nothing yesterday. Well, Julia did. Julia basically just like laid in bed and watched TV.
Yeah.
All day. I hung up for a little bit and watched like a couple episodes of Yellowstone, but I did a lot of chores around the house.
Yeah. We just wanted to kind of close out Vlogmas and give some updates.
Got
some
Sunday football in the background.
That's right. We had so much fun for Vlogmas. I think we kind of expressed that the other night, but
and it was a fun
we're
one.
So happy that we did it. We
It went by so fast.
So
December
fast.
Flew by.
Yeah, it really flew
and
by.
It's really weird looking back at like, I remember some of the Vlogmas videos, but they feel like they weren't part of Vlogmas. They feel like they were like a month before Vlogmas started.
I know.
But it just like, it seems it's long really ago, intense. But it went by really fast.
Yeah, so I think that we are gonna probably just take maybe just like a week off of YouTube, just because we need a little breather from like editing and uploading. I'll still be on stories and we'll be around, you know.
We took off yesterday from stories and stuff.
Yeah, we just needed like a little bit of downtime.
Yeah,
just
fresh
to,
air.
Yeah, wow. But you guys know we'll be back, you know, January coming in strong with lots of videos, so don't worry. Just need a little break, and what else?
Yeah, get excited for Vlogmas 2021.
Oh, yeah, we'll announce all I know. We'll announce all the giveaway winners probably January 1 or something.
Yeah, probably in the next week or so.
Yeah, over on Instagram. So we might be reaching out to you if we need, like, if we're trying to find your email or something like that. So just, you know,
and
keep
real
your
quick,
eyes on. Your
just wanted to read off the days of the giveaways. Some people thought there was only 11. There were 12 total giveaways across the month of December. It was December 2nd, December 5th, December 7th, December 9th, December 12th, December 14th, 15th, 17th, 18th, 20th, 22nd, and 24th. So there are 12. And in order to win one, you must have completed them all.
That's right.
So just kind of keep that in mind. Just know that we will be announcing them in the next week or so. Don't want any of y'all like messaging us saying like, hey, have we missed it yet? Like, we'll definitely like make it known that we're announcing it. We'll put it on Julia's Instagram. So watch out on stories there. We'll probably put on mine as well. And we'll ping the winners. So if you somehow miss the announcement, you will still know that you won because we will have messaged you as well. So
that's right.
Anyway, hope you enjoyed Vlogmas. I still haven't edited this one yet, but we're filming this like on the day I'm about to edit. So I'm about to get editing and post this video. But we might not, will we post a video the rest of December? Or will we wait till the new year?
Probably the new year. So,
yeah.
so we'll see you guys next year.
We had such a good time doing Vlogmas and it's such a good time with y'all. Like, y'all made it worth it for us. Like, truly, if it wasn't for the comments we get from you all and like the participation, it wouldn't be worth it for us.
It wouldn't be the same.
You know, it's fun, but it's just not, it wouldn't be worth it. So,
no.
Thank you for watching. Thank you for the support, the engagement, the participation.
We love you guys so
love
much.
Love you guys.
And let us know what you want to see next year. If you have video ideas, feel free to pop them
not
down
not just
below.
Next year Vlogmas, but like starting strong in 2020.
That's what
or
I mean. Not next year Vlogmas, like 2021.
You know, so I saw a meme that like people writing the date on like checks and on like pieces of paper won't mess up in 2021 because like no one will want to write 2020
No one wants to write 2020.
Everyone's going to write 2021. So let's get a good start in 2021. We said last Vlogmas that 2020 is the year. 2021 is definitely the year.
It is.
The year of the heart. Keep that in mind. Work on yourself. Think about yourself in the sense of like how you can make yourself better.
That was pretty much what everyone wanted to improve.
Yeah.
When they said what their goals were for next year.
And I think in doing so, you'll worry less about other people. Like, care about others, but worry about yourself.
Yeah.
And let's get 2021 going.